Picking up asset. Heading to pick up the asset. Asset requiring collection. Asset has been collected. Asset transportation underway. Confirming asset delivery. Transit has commenced. Asset has been transported. Commencing asset transit. Asset transportation complete. Transported.
Thanks in part to your efforts, it's becoming clear that Biosyn will be the home of paleobiology moving forward.
Our future is found in the past.
Ah, I like that. Sure, we've had some difficulties, that was expected, but you handled it well. I think we can now move forward with the next phase of Biosyn. We have a world-class operation. Let's take it global. Biosyn will represent the past, present, and future. So, what do we focus on next?
We focus on upgrading our research compound. That'll give us benefits across the board.
I want a crown jewel. Something we can all be proud of. Do the research. We're shooting for 100% complete dinosaur genomes.
The genetic link between birds and dinosaurs has long been established. Now, with a feathered dinosaur, we can finally have our proof.
Yeah, with a living specimen. It's gonna be incredible. Well, what are we waiting for? Time to get started on the research.
Magnificent. Biosyn is at the brink of excellence. Everything InGen aspired to be, and more.
It is truly something. I just...
Just what?
Well, this is the point InGen thought they had everything in place. Then it all unraveled from there.
Yeah. Let me put your fears to rest. I am not Hammond. He was all ego. I am not Masrani and his tech-first approach. We are set up to succeed, and that is what we're going to do.
Oh, no, I didn't mean to imply it then.
No. I understand what you're trying to say. There is truth in it. But we're in a far better position to succeed because others have failed. Hammond and Masrani both brought tremendous advances to the world. They just had a narrow vision of it. We do not. We see the whole picture. We see the balance of it. Where there are advancements, there needs to be a business that supports it.
That makes sense.
Look, Biosyn's not just interested in the dinosaurs. They have the potential to provide improvements for all life on this planet. If we don't jump on this opportunity, someone else will. So why not us?
We're looking for research on a very specific animal. If I were to say that its name means Olympus Fire Thief...
A pyroraptor?
Yes, exactly.
Before we can proceed any further, we'll need to send a team out for pyroraptor amber samples.
No problem.
It looks like we should be able to achieve a complete, uncompromised genome with the pyroraptor.
That should make Dodgson happy.
Thank you. Covering patrol. En route to pick up the asset. Assets in the air. Asset in transit. Transportation complete.
Thank you.